multiplying.
Something to get us inside the tunneler?
You mean after we save these citizens, right?
Sure, I'll just hang out here. You guys will have to work together, though.
You got it, Dad!
Hey!
Be careful! Pilot, you've got to use the force field to get you and your brother across.
Ew, this stuff smells like your room. Well, so do you. No, wait.
Kids, knock it off.
On your marks, get set, dash!
Thank you, young man.
Ooh, shiny!
We'll need more of those bricks to build something. But save the rest of the citizens first.
The citizens first. Yeah, we got this. You sure you're good, Bob?
Yep, I'm fine. Thanks. Focus on saving everyone else.
This furniture is kind of cool. I bet I can use my powers to make something from it and save that truck driver.
Won't be as cool as that loop-de-loop I just did.
I should be able to gather the bricks in my force field.
Yeah, after we break it, the dash will smash!
I'm gonna fall!
We've got you!
Phew! That's the last time I'll pick up a delivery from out of state. Thanks for saving me. I thought I was a goner.
Watch out! More of the Enderminers, man!
Puny ground dwellers!
These guys are getting on my nerves! And getting dirt on my super suit!
Uh-oh. Oh, cool! I want to turn!
Get off our window!
Enjoy the ride! Frozone!
Thank you! I'm a huge fan from way back.
Always happy to help. Now get somewhere safe.
Dad, we got another one!
Great job, everyone.
Dad!
I'm fine. No! It's breaking through!
I got this!
Kids! We need to get inside the tunneler and get to the engine room. We're almost ready. We need just one more before we can build.
Oh! I see one! Up there!
Yeah, but we can't climb up there, so you're gonna have to throw one of us, Dad!
Go right up there! Okay, that's the last one. We're ready. Time for a little DIY.
Sure you can handle that, Dad? You didn't do such a great job putting together the barbecue grill.
Okay, it's showtime. It's headed for City Hall!
They're out in public again! This is our chance! Follow them!
Stay close. Don't wander off.
Well, we didn't get very far.
Look, up there. I should be able to stretch between those points. Then you guys can climb across.
Prehistoric plant then.
Quit making me learn stuff.
Hey, maybe we can overheat the engine.
Okay, let's find some extra coal and drop it in.
On the elevator.
Be careful. All this machinery looks pretty dangerous. Violet, we need to power this elevator.
I'm on it, Mom.
That I can throw one of you to.
Thank you.
tip the coal into the engine to overheat it.
Thank you. Dad, something else happened today. With a kid and my mask.
Freeze, Supers!
What did we do?